starting a new series called Savor or Skip, and we are starting with the Energy Bytes kiosk near Tron. Of the three items we got, we feel the portion sizes were very small for the prices. The flavors were okay, but nothing amazing. We weren't super impressed with this place, but we hope they make some adjustments soon since it's new. It's a skip for now.